The play follows the same story as the original novel, about Christopher Boone, a 16-year-old teenage boy who just happens to be autistic. It's really a grand Sherlock Holmesian-style adventure. Christopher discovers the neighbor's dog has been murdered, and he tries to decipher who done it. And while he's exploring this mystery, other mysteries from his life appear. Chris Shealy, our director of production and scenic designer, developed the first idea of the nebula. It really synthesized everything together. I always felt when Christopher is living in his dream of being in space, that is the most free and calming aspect of his experience inside the play.
I have a little point of reference to people who are severely on the spectrum of autism, but I went backward to do some research on how does that world look for them. And one of the early things that I found that seemed to be true across the board is that the way that information is input and received and handled is very different than many of us who are not on the spectrum or as to the same degree. And so it was the idea of the fragmented storage and the way space looks that sort of landed to this nebula. Alyssa Washburn, who led our scenic department in the creation of that with Holly and in lighting, did a better job than I could have imagined, because it's a very unconventional piece of scenery.
Once we had this three-dimensional creature, then we could kind of, as a family, step through the script and decide, okay, how are we going to tell stories with this three-dimensional creature?
Alyssa, through a little trial and error and through process of spray adhesive and some fishing line, she was tying and sewing and sculpting three-dimensionally a nebula.
So what we ended up doing from a lighting perspective is it was lit from the top and the bottom and both sides blasting through. It was really labor intensive, but wow, it would turn out to be it was a little bit of a character on its own in the show by the end, with all of the ways that we were able to use it. It was difficult and fun, but the final product worked, I thought, so well to help tell our story.